So let's work together to put an end to it before it puts an end to us.